Hey guys, Liza here. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be doing something different. I'm going to be starting a series, an expansion series. And so I have my little starter house here. And we're going to be, throughout this entire series, we're going to be adding on to it. We're going to be making other buildings out here around, making this cute little area. And you see that big mountain over there? See that big mountain? We're gonna make something awesome on top of that mountain, even though there's already houses there, because it's a cliffside village. But we're gonna make this whole thing into something awesome. So in this episode, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be exploring this little house. So I've never seen a cliffside village before, so I don't know what it's like. So it looks as if there's no way out of here. Hang on. Let me check. Yep, okay, so I am not seeing a way out of here, which kind of stinks, but we have all of that stuff. And there's, that's just a way to fall out of the tree. I mean, the thing. Oh, well, okay. So let's see if there's a door around here somewhere. Oh no, but there's a door all the way up there because that's a genius idea. All right. So there's no doors or anything here. So that kind of stinks, but there's a door here and we can look and see what's in here. All right, so this place is pretty much the whole ordeal. Right in here, like usually if I'm on like a survival land or anything, I will just come in here and I put a bed there, and I would just put like a crafting table and a furnace there, stone cutter here, and then I just have like a little house, and it also has a little garden. That's awesome. There's only three houses in this entire cliffside village. Oh wait, there's some over here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so there's more than I thought, because like I didn't see this whole back side over here because it was kind of blocked by the trees and stuff. But let's go explore. All right. So down in here, there's nothing. There's absolutely nothing. That's awesome. This garden is ready for harvesting, and that water looks gross. All right, let's look over here. Nothing. No, why are there tons of houses with nothing in it? I mean, you would think at least the villagers would kind of spruce up the place just a little, but no. No, they didn't. I think this is the house that we're just in, but maybe it's not. I don't know. No, I don't think it is because, yeah, it's not because the other one didn't have any villagers or anything in it. Oh, hi. I didn't mean to kill you. I was trying to open the door. There's a table and a desk thing. That's really helpful. Okay. Have fun there. All right, but I want to go check out the really tall one. I want to go see what's in here. There's probably nothing super interesting in here, but let's go look anyway. Oh, there's like a little shrine. I don't know what it is, but it's not anything of human origin. I'm kidding. Actually, it's not because it's of villager origin. I feel like there's a glitch in the game, and that's what caused that villager to be inside of a block. Alright. And that's it. That's absolutely it. There's just this like little area that looked like a little shrine. And that's it. Alright, so let's come back over here. We're gonna build some awesome things over here during our time together. And each episode's gonna be exactly 10 minutes long. Or at least I'm going to try to make it exactly 10 minutes long. Any talented YouTuber can make it 10 minutes long exactly. So I'm just going to decorate the inside of this because, hello, it's beautiful and it's mine. It's my little house. And I'm actually going to get rid of Oh, snap! That didn't work very well. All right. I need to fix that. Oh, snap. All right. See if I can fix this. Is it salvageable? There we go. All right. I just wanted more than one because it looked lonely. See, there's more than one everywhere else except for there, but that's kind of like where it's supposed to be. Anyway. All right, so I'm going to need a bed because it's almost night, and I'm going to sleep all night. And where's the bed? There it is. I'm going to do pink bed because pink is my favorite color. There's the bed. Or should I have it in the middle? No, I should have it there. Need some of this. And some of this. And some of this. And that should be good, at least for starters. Furnace, and then crafting table. Because you can access the crafting table like this and the furnace, but like if the furnace is on top of the crafting table, you can't do that. Or I can just put the crafting table. Yeah, that looks better. Or wait. Would it look? Yeah, I'm gonna go like this, actually. Yeah, that looks so much better. And then I'm gonna go get a cauldron so that I have water inside my house. And put it. No. There. Boom. Alright, let's go get some water. Am I near water? Oh, yep, I am. Hello. No buckets. Alright. I'm going to find a bucket. Get a bucket. Fill the cauldron with a bucket. Yeah, you got that right. Oh, because I'm sneaking, is it? No, it's not. It's because this game is on my phone is being annoying. Alright, well, we'll figure it out. Maybe we'll just go get a bucket of water instead of doing it the hard way. We'll get a bucket of water. Boom. There, I filled up the cauldron. And now I have an empty bucket, and I'll put it in here for later. And I'll put the extra bucket of water in there. There. It looks so much better. Now let's put a chest inside a chest just because we can. For later if I need some. Because in the next episode, we're going to go the whole episode with only using survival mode. So what we're going to do is, since there's already kind of like a starter chest, we're going to make a second starter chest. It's not really a starter chest, but it's going to be. We're going to make it like here. Let's do it here. And we'll put some torches around it. Ooh. Gotta hurry. We only have 30 seconds left in this episode. There. And then we'll fill this up in the next episode after I put an axe in it. I'm gonna put a diamond axe because I'm a genius. A diamond pickaxe, a bow, and regular arrows, and then poison arrows. The good ones. Alright guys, so it looks like this is not going to be exactly 10 minutes long, but it is going to be under 15 minutes, and I'm going to try to make it the same length every video, so I hope you guys really enjoy my videos. And if you guys ever have any suggestions or anything that you would like me to do on my channel, just let me know, and I will try to do that for you. If there's any games or anything that you'd like me to play other than Minecraft, just let me know, and I will look around for them. They have to be a Pocket Edition game, and then they would be up for discussion. Alright, guys. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please come back next week, for the next episode of the YouTube MC expansion series on my channel. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And if you guys have any suggestions or anything, just let me know. And I will be happy to do that for you. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!